Welcome to the ElvaX channel. Today, we will look at how modern ElvaX technology open new horizons in the analysis of precious metals. We will explain the key role of precision analysis for jewelers and pawn shops and show you what analysis methods are used in this field, why XRF is the best choice, and introduce you to our analyzers, the benchtop jewelry lab and the handheld ProSpector 3, which will completely change your approach to precious metals analysis. For jewelers and pawn brokers, accuracy in determining the composition of precious metals is the crucial point. Let's look at the disadvantages of traditional methods that they face. Assay analysis, although one of the most common methods, requires destruction of the sample in the quite time-consuming. Visual assessment, although based on the experience, is affected by the expert's subjectivity and may lead to inaccurate results. Such methods can be inefficient and risky when dealing with the valuable items. For example, an assay method can damage a piece of jewelry and reduce its value. This is where X-ray fluorescence analysis comes in. This method eliminates many of the disadvantages of the traditional approach and offers many advantages. With XRF, there is no need to damage the sample. This means that your precious piece remains undamaged and retains its value. XRF also offers advantages of its speed. This method provides fast and accurate analysis within a second. With the use of XRF, the subjectivity and possibility of error is reduced as the analysis is done by a computer, thus providing reliable results. So, XRF not only eliminates disadvantages of the traditional methods, but also provides faster, more accurate, and reliable results, making it an ideal choice for professionals in this area. Let's take a closer look at two analyzers that can help you with jewelry and precious metals analysis. The first analyzer is Jewelry Lab. It is a benchtop spectrometer designed specially for analyzing precious metals. The body is made of a durable plastic, lead glass is built into the lead to monitor the analysis process, as well as the monitor clearance display, which is located on the inside of the measuring chamber. On the front panel of the analyzer, we have a touchscreen display and a printer for printing analysis results. We also have high-precision built-in scales that determine weight down to 1/100 of a gram. The second analyzer is a ProSpector 3. It is the most compact, lightweight, and fastest analyzer on the market. The main difference of the ProSpector 3 is its compactness and mobility. Now, let's take a closer look at each of them and find out what their differences and advantages are. The main difference of Jewelry Lab is that this modern, stylish analyzer is designed specially for jewelry showrooms and pawn shops. It has built-in scales and 6 collimeters for flexible and accurate analysis of even the smallest pieces. An interesting feature is the ability to generate a QR code to print labels with the information about the analysis results. This will make your work more organized and professional. And if you need to quickly read information from labels or products, the analyzer built-in camera can easily handle this task. It's convenient and saves you time. But if mobility and the ability to analyze anywhere is important to you, the ProSpector 3 is the perfect partner. You can take this handheld compact analyzer with you wherever you go. It is as fast and accurate as a benchtop analyzer. The ProSpector 3 features a large 4.3-inch folding display for comfortable lap stand operating without the need to connect to PC. The ProSpector 3 has 2 built-in CCD cameras with backlighting for macro and micro shots and 2 collimators for accurate analysis of small objects. The ProSpector 3 also offers over 16 hours of battery life with hot swap function, which is important when working in the field. But before we start analyzing, let's turn on our spectrometer. It is important to note that Jewelry Lab can operate either on mains power or on the built-in battery. That is especially convenient for workers in places where there is no access to main power. The next step is to select the appropriate calibration for the analysis. This is important to ensure maximum measurement accuracy. Now that the calibration is selected, we can weigh on our sample on the built-in pressure scale. As you can see, the weighting was quick and accurate. Now let's move to the analysis itself. After selecting the calimeter we need, we press the start button. The analysis only takes a few seconds and here are the results. Here you can see the results in both percentage and carats, as well as other details that you can print out. Finally, let's print out all the data we've obtained using the built-in printer. We now have a complete analytical certificate that can be given to the client or saved for the archive. As we have seen today, Jewelry Lab is more than just an analyzer. It is a high-tech solution for analyzing jewelry and precious metals. This analyzer will be an indispensable assistant for jewelers and pawn shops, where high speed and unsurpassed accuracy are essential to their work. Let's summarize the results. Firstly, the device has built-in high-precision scales, which allows not only analyzing but also weighting samples and automatically determine their values. Second, the functionality of coating detection gives us the ability to see a complete picture of the composition of the product. Third, the availability of 6 different collimators with diameter ranging from 0.5 to 3 mm make the instrument flexible for analysis spots of different sizes. And finally, the device can operate on either mains power or built-in battery, which is especially convenient for working in locations where there is no access to main power. This analyzer also has unique features such as detection of plating and non-standard alloys, determining of object value based on weight, grade, and gold value. QR code generated for label printing, QR on barcode reading by an external camera. And for those who require greater mobility, the ProSpector 3 is the perfect choice. This compact analyzer has speed and accuracy of Jewelry Lab, allowing you to perform on-site analysis. In addition, our analyzers have features that fundamentally differ them from others. First, the spectrometer is 4 times faster than compatible analyzers. This provides twice the precision and detection limits. Second, lifelong stability of energy calibration. Unlike similar devices, there is no need to perform energy calibration every time the instrument is switched on and in the future when it's used. Calibration automatically adjusts to compensate the fluctuation in temperature, pressure, and other factors. Both Jewelry Lab and ProSpector 3 offers unmatched capabilities for accurate and fast analysis, meeting the needs of professionals in the jewelry industry and pawn shops. For more information about the products, please contact our experts by phone or email us at the address you see. If you like this video, don't forget to give us a like and subscribe to our channel. Click on the bell to not miss our new reviews and videos. Follow us to keep up with the latest innovations and technologies in the world of jewelry analyzers. Stay tuned and see you soon.